As an adult
and a treasure hunter,
I'm committed to search
for all the talents, skills, and intelligence that exist in all children and youth.
I believe all children are capable of success.
No exception!
I am Kira Hulk.
Good morning, Park Cubs. Today is Wednesday, June 9th, 2021. I'm Aiden.
And I'm Emmanuel.
Welcome to the Cub Report, your daily source of information about what is going on here at Park. The Cub Report is our way of letting students, staff, and family know everything that is going on here at Park and to create a better connection among everyone. Remember that you cannot eat food outside during lunchtime. However, you may drink a water bottle outside as long as you use it appropriately. Here is a sports update. Our last baseball game will be tomorrow, June 10th, here at Park, starting at 4 o'clock. Our last basketball game will also be tomorrow, June 10th, at Chinook, starting at 4 o'clock. If you have any questions about sports, contact Mr. Sittler, our athletic director, or Mrs. Kelly, one of our vice principals.
Hi, Park students. It is time to be thinking about fall sports for next year. Over the summer is the time that you need to get prepared by getting a sports physical. And starting today, you can sign up online with your parent portal. Have your parents sign you up for football, volleyball, soccer, or cross country for next year. If you're a sixth grader, gonna be a seventh grader, make sure that you are getting that physical this summer and turning it into the office. If you're a seventh grader and already have a physical, you will be good to go next year because those physicals are good for 2 years. Make sure if you have any questions, you can contact the office. If you're having problems getting your parent portal to open up on PowerSchool, they can help you out with those. But everything must be done online. All the paperwork is online at kennewickschooldistrict.org. And we'll hope to see you out for fall sports next year.
Library fines will go home tomorrow, June 10th. Fines can be paid to Mrs. Ventura in the library between June 14th and June 16th. Here's our weird fact of the day. Did you know that dragonflies can walk even though they have 6 legs? They use their legs to catch prey. Our weird fact of the day is brought to our attention by Mrs. Burt. Remember to be kind to others. Your words matter. How you will talk to people is important. Try to show respect with your words.
Welcome to Now You Know, the segment of the show that answers your most frequently asked questions.
This is who would win in a race between Ms. Reyes, Ms. Leyte, and Ms. Dickerson.
Ms. Dickerson?
Ms. Reyes, she was in All-American soccer, but Ms. Dickerson is very fit, so Ms. Reyes.
So Reyes would win?
Yes.
Okay. Win in a race between Ms. Reyes, Ms. Dickerson, and Ms. Leyte.
Ms. Dickerson, because she's fitted and she got some running shoes on.
I'll say Ms. Dickerson.
I gotta go with science. I'm gonna say Mrs. Leyte. I think she's taller.
Miss Leyte.
One says Leyte and?
Miss Dickerson.
Miss Dickerson? Thank you very much.
Miss Leyte.
Ooh!
Mr. Otis, who would win in a race between Miss Reyes, Miss Leyte, and Miss Dickerson?
Oh, Reyes. Easy.
Dickerson.
Miss Leyte. By a long shot.
I'm gonna say Miss Leyte.
Miss Reyes, I think she'd win.
Miss Dickerson.
Miss Dickerson?
We asked you guys the same question, and here are the results. 30% of you believe that Mrs. Reyes would win. 34% of you believe that Mrs. Dickerson would win. And 36% of you believe that Mrs. Leyte would win in a race.
I have a question for you.
What's that?
Who would win in a race between you, Ms. Dickerson, and Ms. Leyte?
Obviously, I would win.
I don't know. Let's find out.
Ooh. Of course I would, but I think I'm with Miss Dickerson on this one. I think we need to find out who would win. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Our quote of the week is, if you want to change the world, go home and love your family. Remember, if you have any thoughts, suggestions, or shout-outs for the Cub Report, please send your ideas to bit.ly/parkcubreportsubmission. Our email, or email Mrs. Sulfur or Ms. Hawk at the emails listed above. Have a great week, and remember, all children are capable of success, no exceptions!